Because of the unexpected military trainings of Russian Federation and its redrawing of European map, NATO has increased its reaction forces on the east of Europe 3 times. It was reported by Security General of NATO Jens Stoltenberg during his briefing in Brussels. He underlined that aggressive actions of Russia make NATO to react in appropriate way and to increase its presence in Baltics, East Europe and in the Black Sea basin. For now, quantity of NATO's forces is 40,000 soldiers. Mr. Stoltenberg added that 8 headquarters are created for integration and coordination of NATO forces.
I expect ministers to agree to enhance our forward presence in the east and part of our alliance. This will bolster our collective defense and at the same time send a powerful signal to deter any aggression or intimidation. We have already strengthened our military presence in the region, and we are setting up 8 small headquarters to support planning, exercises, and reinforcements.